Hello, welcome to the channel. Live stream war rush attack against the syndicate. That's who we're going against. These peeps right here. Oh, who hit me? Martise the second, huh? All right. All right, buddy. That had a pretty good defense set up. What up, Jason? How you doing this fine evening, brother? Where's it at? I'm stealing this off Maker. I don't care what he says. Gonna be soon. Oh yeah, you got the job working at 4:30 a.m. now, huh? Ended up staying up way too late last night. Both me and the baby. Are you maxed out Guardsmo today? All right. I'm still working on my Glenda. I'm gonna have her maxed her shortly. Yeah, sitting at 469. I don't think I'm gonna throw on her team today, but we'll see. We can't flip the board for another 40 minutes. Per the leader's commands. She's good? Yeah, good deal, man. Yeah, she's hit me a few times in raids and just destroyed me. Look at this right here. Look at that. Yep. IT evil killer or hit evil killer? They got the right idea. See? Max on the emblems too. I'll probably end up going against this team. I'm kind of curious to see how that's going to work out. Nostradamus. Man, when I was younger, Nostradamus, like all those shows on History Channel and all that, used to just enthrall me. Now that I'm older, I mean, Nostradamus was probably just a hack, right? A grifter. That's probably what he was. You couldn't tell no damn future. He was a charlatan. Nobody knows what the future holds. So I can hit, but I can't flip the board. Go get him, Brina. I believe in you. See? Except that was her second hit. And then going back to this, I was talking to Lenita last night after I got done with the stream, and I was trying to explain this whole thing right here, the summoning extravaganza, and just how ridiculous it is. I think this thing is stupid. It is. My God. You get 30 summons. Look, you get 3 one month. Then wait a couple of weeks and you get another 3. And then another 3, and then another 3. Oh my God, it's so amazing. Who was a jackass? where Firestorm's at. Is he gonna trust me to do the assist by myself? I mean, I want it. Oh, there you are. What up, Big Pimpin? Big Pimpin, spin the G's. Big Pimpin on EMP. Spinning G's, that's about right, huh? So I can't flip the board for like, what, another 40 minutes? Whose idea was that, WizKid? Whose idea was that? You damn leaders. I'm looking at this one. I mean, I'm definitely going to hit this team, right? Yeah. Yeah, we're definitely going to hit this team. Which teammate? Which ones? I'm almost out of my monster. This is my second one today, by the way. Do not tell my wife. I don't think that's too dangerous. Mono perp. We want to do some hits right now, just make sure we don't flip anything. I mean, we can't flip anything. I don't know why I even said that. Is he somehow probably my fault? I mean, probably. I don't know how. J-Dub, yeah, where are your manners? Where are they? I know you have them somewhere, hidden deep down. Deep down. Yeah, I'm cool with that. We'll build on the fly. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm gonna just jump into this one. So, mono purple, huh? Man, looking at the team as a whole, and I'm not overly concerned, but I mean, yeah, I don't want to lose against this team, though. I don't think I can live that one down if I lose against this team. Okay, remember, costumes only need level 1 mono troop, 2% mono nodes need level 5, no talents need level 11. Right, just to be as transparent as possible. Yeah. Just be as transparent as possible, I probably forgot that already. The joy. I should be more Molkar, huh? What's the worst that can happen? Molkar versus Molkar? Rush War? Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure. Are they I feel kind of bad, like not calling this a real attack. Yes, it might be the end of existence. Am I going to be the cause? Is my hubris that Mokar will eventually be good? And me trying to test it out? Aaron, man. All right, this guy. This dude. That's what I used to do. Just run two of them. All right, all allies regenerate 459 HP over 3 turns. The caster nearby allies are immune to new status ailments for 3 turns. Cannot be dispelled. And cleanses status ailments from the caster nearby allies. And they get the animal, the element link as well. Plus 5% attack and plus 5% defense. Thinking back in the day, I don't think he was ever good, to be completely honest. Why I got two of them maxed? Fuck if I know. That's had been rude. Yeah, a little bit. A little bit rude. But that's alright. I'm definitely going to time that on this one. I was thinking about that too when it came to Aaron. I was thinking about using him against our freak. I was. Just the other day I thought about that. I was like, he might be useful now. In the Rush War. I still think they should make him fast, personally. What he does is not so amazing that he needs to be average. They can make him fast and they wouldn't break anything. Team groundbreaking? Look at the multi-stream. Maybe I should have Mokar, the fast one. In regards to 5 stars, I mean, I'm just looking at 5 stars right now. I think these are the only 5-star darks that I have that we're not using in anything. I got some Proteus. Gafar, I got the cat. In the 4-star, I don't think we want to bring any of that, do we? Right, Jason, you sleep well, my friend. Catch you next time. Folks, shout. Got Cyprian. You think so? For Portillo and all that? All right, so we're going to break into the A class. Who do you want to bring? I mean, I think Sartana is a good choice just to snag Queen of Hearts if she goes off to take care of that minion. It would have been a timeout attack. It would have been, but I backed down, went back in. So I wouldn't be embarrassed when that happens. Bear, huh? Throw a bear up in there? And they still bring the Mokar? I think it's bring Mokar for sure. What about Clarissa? I mean, it's a fast world. We got Viv sitting over there. She's probably gonna cleanse up pretty quick. Alright, so Baron, Mokar, Satana, Aaron, and Clarissa. Yeah, I don't think that's bad. We just pump Talos in the Mokar and just go from there. Put in between Mokar and Sartana. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. What do you think of this, WizKid? So Barrett's got the troop. Carissa got Aaron with the 24. I mean, it's for the memes. And I ran out of time. I gotta do it all over again. I hate that so much. Let's see how fast I can put it together. All right, here we go. That was a long setup. That's all right, Mokar versus Mokar. If all life on the planet ends, oh man, I got this yellow diamond over here, but nope. But I can make a purple diamond, but I know you don't want me doing that. But it's fine, right? No, it's not. Wait, maybe? I'm gonna do it. Hmm. Damn it. All right, Viv's gonna go off, right? I don't think I can kill her. Maybe I can. 6 or 7 tiles needed for this team? Yeah, I made the diamond because that's just how I roll, cuz. Can I kill Bertella, I wonder? Right, Molkar. That hit pretty hard. That did. Oh yeah, I got hit her. Okay. Man, they did not take care of her taunt. Really? Really? Really, they didn't kill the minion? Really? 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 That did not kill the minion? Are you fucking shitting me? Fuck. Okay, that should take care of Athena. Almost. 117? Got it. Jeez. Excuse me. I mean, altogether, that really could have gone bad for us, right? I'm really glad it didn't. That worked out pretty well. Queen of Hearts, the minion not being killed by Sartana Strike. That's fucking ridiculous. That's ridiculous. That's kind of the best part of being a mono, right? I was actually kind of hoping he would just kill his own team. He wasn't doing that much damage, though. And that was a good call. That was a good call. And I like Aaron, man. Like, I like his special. I like his art and the sound that it makes when he goes off. But, man, he's just not all that great. All right, who you thinking, Wiz? Wizkid. Ooh, look at this. That's a tough team. Scotty, too. Lay of the Lake. I need a bear for that team. Man, but Scotty. God. Damn it. I'm liking this one. Archon. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking. I was thinking the same thing. Yeah, Scotty counters Barra. We don't want to bring any minion. None. Zero zip zilch. None. That's a good setup. Man, I wish I had Scotty. But I don't want to talk about that again. And how much I hate Budman right now. I still do. I'm petty. All right? I'm petty. I am. Ready, debuff with the counterattack. Ishtan, whatever his name is. I fought him in the raid last night when I was raiding for like 18 hours. Jesus Christ. His counterattack's kind of garbage. But that's just me. Nice. Double lords. Who do I even have that can dispel? Do I have Evelynn? Okay, I got Evelynn. So, what the hell is this team again? All right, Heimdall, Freya. Okay, that's going to be a problem. That's a good idea, sir. I'm gonna snag one of my Proteuses. Just one? Could always bring two. I would have stopped the other middle three, right? The tank and the flank. That'll work. I need more max Proteuses, don't I? All right, so Proteus, probably like a one of 3-2, dark red. And we got Mitsuko. I'm thinking Eve. All right, so for two Evelynns. So two Evelynn, is that what you're thinking? Maybe even then a sniper? I like Kingston. Oh, 3-1-1, okay. All right. So Proteus, Eve. Two Eves? Then Mitsuko. I haven't looked neither. I have no idea what's going on with the battlefield. I woke up at 1:30 this afternoon. Jesus. And then took care of the baby for like 3 hours. And then my wife and him left. Oh, that's when he's to be a healer. Oh man, so can't be Mitsuko for what's his name? Master Lupus? Cancer Bunny? So 3-1-1. Bring a Viv? And that set up with the troops. Everybody's just fast, right? Got Urethra, Ishrod, Freya, Hemdall, Lupus. I'm waiting. Or am I? Is Mr. Green not working? Wait, it's this one, right? Short on troops. What are you thinking? No, I don't. I mean, I have the Catamon, but he's not costumed up. At least not leveled up, I should say. That's what I was thinking at first, to go red because of Hemdolly. A red debuff, do I? I don't think I do. No, I don't. Yeah, dude, I was thinking the same thing. Is there any red debuffs? All right, River, Marjana, Gravemaker, Gully with Proteus. All right, this is definitely gonna time out and just back out and go back in. All right, so Proteus is what we're gonna go with then. My Wilbur at. Marjana needs just one. Okay, I think that's good, right? Yeah, I do have better. You know what? I'm gonna do that too. We're going with this. All right, going in. Right, Archon. God, wow. I want to make that diamond, but I'm not going to. I know. I want to make it so bad, though. I want to make it so bad. What up, Riv? Good evening to you as well. Good sir. Damn, another red diamond? This game's just fucking with me now. Be fine. Man, that worked out pretty damn well. For some reason, that board was just loving me. Board was solid like a rock. Oh man, I should probably avoid drinking another monster. Maybe, although probably not. I might Nostradamus. But kill hair? Ooh. Didn't get a chance to use Gully, neither. Go get him, Joker. I believe in you. It was insurance. Would be kind of cool to use him, though. F that. I mean, I'm not gonna disagree. I'm not gonna disagree. That's a hell of a team. All very fast. That's a hell of a team. This guy right here, huh? Hermois time? He's making up names now. WizKid, is that what you're doing? Krampus time. Okay. I knew. We got what's her face? Justice. All right, very fast. That could be a problem. Right, so if we're gonna do this thing, so we got Krampus. All right, Krampus, Bertilla. That's her passive. Yep. Excuse me. Cannot get rid of this damn cough. It's all the baby's fault. Right, so we're into 3-2 on this one then. Two, two, one. All right. They switch it up, huh? Should we bring Aerie on this one for the heal? To keep the troops the same? Is Vivi the big troop? I like it. I like the setup. I do like the setup. I think if the board plays even remotely nicely, we should be okay. As long as you get Krampus going off. So if we're gonna bring Drake, then let's see. I mean, Drake is probably the better option. He's a lot more beefier. And then we give Viv the big one and Drake the five. That's that mana break, the elusive mana break, like Sasquatch. Does it exist? Who knows? Some people say it does. Of course. That didn't take that long. Discord, yeah. Let's probably set that up. Why am I being so lazy about that? Being way too lazy. You know what? I'm gonna stop being lazy and we'll set it up. I'm gonna do it. It can't be that hard. Yeah, this is all right. Yep, this is good. I'm going to do it. That's Derek promise. I'm on it. Okay. Ah, J-Dub, man. Why you bringing up all shit, bro? You're so pissed off at me about that. That was my bad. That was my bad. I was a terrible leader. Yeah, Quince is going off, huh? Yeah, you're right. There are matters there somewhere. Yo, that was a rough time. Like, looking back on it, man. Yeah, that was pretty damn rough. I was going through it. Jesus. Man, what am I gonna do about this? Do you think Evelyn can even kill him? I mean, I should probably wait to use Evelyn, right? I mean, I could dump a few more tiles into him and be alright. Eve first, silly? I'm worried about her going off. Use Eve. One left. Left, right, left. Yeah. See Eve before Patilla? Nah, man. I'm gonna save Eve in case she went off. In case what's her name went off. Really? That's gonna kill him. Man, they're hitting my guys hard. But the first round would have killed Quintus and hurt the rest more? Yeah, you might be right. Might. Why'd I do that? Krampus, late to the party, bro. Should be a rep. Oh, she revived? Yeah, of course. Thank you, Abel. Got it. It's working out pretty well today. And we're waiting for, what, B6 to respawn before we flip, so... Or did it already respawn, and I missed it? Has it been that long? Did it respawn? Did we hit it? Alright. So I guess we're flipping. I guess we are flipping. I don't want to. I don't want to. Ah, T-Bear, you bastard. He would. He would do that. Man, I don't want to. All right, so if we're going to take this team on right here, WizKid, I don't know, what do you think? It says T-Bear took the easy route, like a chump. Oh, never mind, you're getting it? Okay. Yeah, see, T-Bear's a chump, a Firestorm Wizard, a.k.a. WizKid, not a chump. T-Bear. I still love you, though. Might be kind of boring, but we're going to sit right here and see what happens. And again, I apologize for the coughing. I just cannot stop it. And as we're waiting, I'm going to grab Monster real quick. I think I might have addiction to monsters, guys. Who's the other lead that you played with on your bigger alliance? Imagine, nothing's coming to mind. Who's the other lead that you played with on your bigger alliance? Oh my god. I'm drawing a blank. A complete blank. You smoke too much, like, cigarettes? I know you smoke cigarettes. You smoking that other stuff? Are you? Joseph! What up? You missed the first three hits, but they went well. Now we're watching Ferocious T-Bear and Firestorm Wizard is WizKid in chat. WizKid 300 is Firestorm Wizard. And we're just going to sit here and see what happens. Gaja. Yeah, I quit. Man, it's been a while since I smoked. Many, many moons. Yeah, the Mokar versus Mokar, we came out on top. Came out on top. Ah, T-Bear. He took the easy route. Look what happened. I'm talking so much mess to him. Yeah, J-Bear, can you clean up his mess? The mess that he left. Oh, you did see the first one? Nice. Mokar as a tank, fully emblemed. And now I know it's probably not the best idea. Even for a joke, I don't think I'm gonna do it. Let's find something else to listen to. Damn, WizKid got it. I wonder how that went. There's ways to stream like separate streams together. I don't know Anchor was talking about it. 311, got it, huh? You saw T-Bear, Willy Gully, Elena, Alfrey, Queen of Hearts. Bold flip. Right, Syndicate, we're coming for you. We're coming for you and your beer. Yeah, the team power wasn't all that high, but those on the team. Glad you got it. Is it more card take again? An insult to injury. Killing you twice, Mokar. I mean, we could if you want to. What do you got in mind? See a Tomos, got an Alfred tank. Got a Black Knight sitting right here with a Conscience as tank. Seeing a taunt heroes, taunts. Not many taunt heroes going on, huh? Is that the only one? Did you have check my last matches and say goodbye? Who's that? Can I scroll up? I don't see it. Did I miss it like in the main chat? Joe's getting clobbered in the war. All right. We go smash him, man. Smash on him. Where's that at? Okay, back in the game. It's at the top. There's three healers. Oh, B1, there you go. Montas. Atomos, Zuri. Okay. All right. Yeah, I faced her one time in the race last night. All right, let's do it, man. All right, so first things first, we'll throw Vonda up in there. All right, she's there. Anybody? Who else? And we got Vonda. Who's the tank? It's a shot? Okay. That's a shot for the debuff. Vonda for the healers. Once again, excuse the coughing. Then we got Kiona. Still got Cage. Who else do we got? They got tier, but no emblems. Ooh, King Arthur? Man, never bring him into the fray, huh? Yeah, bro. Bring some heavy artillery. It's a lassie with the 20. Okay, so Kunshin, Sashak, King Arthur, Vonda, Alassi. Kunshin, Alassi need plus 5, brothers get big. All right. Yeah, that's good. I like it. I like that setup. Hey, first thing, different song. Okay, I need to kill Otomo's first, then it's a shot. All right, Otomo's first. No, oh, come on, game, really? Damn it. So King Arthur and Alassi, do you think that I could kill Otomo's? Ooh, maybe? He said yes, and then said they should have enough. Yes, they should have enough. All right, then. I hate that noise. I hate that special. I hate the clowns. Okay. Yeah, he hit really hard. lot harder than I thought it was going to. Maybe. Gotta get these blues up. Damn it! So still the tank, right? Yo, this dude is not fucking around. He's not. Good grief. And he's still alive. I know he's got the defense up, but geez. She's gonna go off again, damn it. Yo, yo, man, what is going on with this dude? I get he has up defense against ice, but geez. Me neither. I didn't think he was going to survive that. He shrugged it off. Even the tiles, man, everything. Good grief. Really? Come on, man. Man, I got no options. Oh my God! Jeez, what just happened? What just happened? That was ridiculous. Even with the defense up against ice, even with that, that is ridiculous. Wow. Wow, man, Keen Arthur and Alassie, two heavy hitters. Heavy hitters. For sniping, they are no joke, even with that. And then the tiles after the fact. Even just the one tile. He shrugged it off like, meh. That was ridiculous. Whew. Me neither, Firestorm. Me neither. I wasn't even concerned. I'm like, Keen Arthur first and Alassie? No problem. Even with his defense up? No problem. Even with the clown minion? I think he had a clown minion, right? Even with that, I was like, no problem. And then the tile? Nah, we good. It was just, man, nothing. That was crazy. And then he smacked the shit out of Vonda. Wow. Well, we all learned something new today. Do I have that guy? I don't know if I do. I might max him out. What was the emblems on that bad boy? If I have him sent somewhere. They getting the fertility? Are you going after him? Jeez. All right. I don't know, Firestone. Who do you think next? Yeah, that was... I assume they went attack primary and defense secondary with the emblems. Man, yo, he took... This song playing right now is what I'm hearing in my head. I'm just like... Cannot believe that happened. I wouldn't put your heart on yourself, Firestorm, man. It was, you picked the team. I thought it was great. I thought we were golden. We tried to take out Al Freak, just cuz. I don't know. Jerry's saying go for it. For Alfreak teams, I would say this is probably the most dangerous one. Yeah, Poseidon for sure in KH. Yeah. Oh, man. This is probably not going to end well. But somebody's got to do it if we're going to flip the board again. Might as well be me. I guess. Yeah, we got a team, Jerry. Well, we got a team. All right. Proteus, for sure. Going to stop that left side. That was a good song. And then this song, I don't know what's going on here. All right, Proteus on the wing, Cage, Poseidon. Are we gonna run like a 2-2-1 again? Want to do something like, like Ariel or like a Mother North and an Eve? Way too far down in my hero roster. I like 2-2-1. I think this worked out pretty well. Maybe we got Cage for the spell. Or the debuff, or whatever we want to call it. I like Ariel, but who should we bring? Yeah, I need some hidden power. Maybe Poseidon's okay. We're gonna bring... All right, so Poseidon, then Onatel. So Poseidon, Onatil, Cades, Proteus. And then Ariel? Yeah, Ariel for the cleanse. I never got this up to 11. I can't. I don't have enough troops to do it. I imagine it's probably not a good idea to run it like that, right? Crap, man, I cannot get it up to 11. Let me back into this and see what I got. Okay, what do we got? Why are these locked in place? Are they locked in place? You know, maybe I can. I wonder why these are locked. Yeah, Joseph, the troops are... they are something, aren't they? Whenever I see people having, like, multiple mono troops maxed out to 30, I'm just... I don't even know what to think about it. Yeah, I may have locked 5 of each type just because, like, a long time ago. Oh yeah, we're golden. I fire some. Thanks for saying something. This whole time I could have done it. Alright, we're back again, Alfreak. All right, we're good. All right, remember, if this deck will be 6 yellow or 6 purple. I'm on 6 green, and you can't stop me. Oh, okay. Protoss gets the 11, Cage the big boy, on a total 5+. Okay. All right. Good. Good. We're good. We're good, probably. More likely. We're good. I'm going in. Oh, boy. Nice. Stop! Stop hitting her! If it would have cascaded and set her off, I would have thrown my laptop out the window. I was scared of the cascade too. Oh man. All right, so now that we're sitting here, should I hit Heimdall with Cage? Oh, kill Proteus. Got one turn left to have all their mana taken. I'm gonna give it a second. Come on, man. Shit. Well, that'd be enough to kill him. All right, good, good, good. That should do it. Okay, if he would have revived. Jesus. Criminy. Oh, all right. They have it. We took her out. Yeah, that was a good one. That was a good one, Firestorm. That was a good one. All right, the one team left. We got the minion team still. So Freya, Mother North, Frost. So I feel like that's something like, let's see. Let's see. D3. Good old Elizabeth. I was talking so much trash last night during the long raid. Turns out she's not that bad. Use the minions? Okay. All right. And then what was it? We have Sif over there too. Do we got the second Evelyn still? And then it's like a 2-2-1, so bring the Puss in Boots. Would that be 2-1-1-1? Excuse me. Ugh. All right, 3-1-1. All right, so who are we gonna bring then? So I'm gonna know Freya, Frost. Got the Minion Makers, Evelyn for Sif, and then Echo Athena, Kingston. All right, three Nature, Mother North, Freya, Evelyn, Kingston, and Frost. And does Emily get the big mono troop? Yeah. Did I switch it? That's 29, 8. Wow, really? Only got two mono troops. You seen this, Whiskin? I thought I had another mono troop that was up. I knew you were gonna say that. I was just waiting for you to say it. Any chance you can get one of those? Probably. Let's see. Yeah, made a pretty big difference. It did. You're right. Did you? You may have. You might have mentioned it. To be fair, I mentioned it. Oh, I'm terrible. Where you at? Right here. We got enough. What I could do with twos. Nice. See, Whiskey, it only took 4 weeks. At the drop in the bucket, the grand scheme of things. In the grand scheme of the universe, 4 weeks. What is that really? What is it really? It's not much, I'll tell you that much. All right, back into it. Right, it was Mother North. Kingston. Right, Evelyn, you get the big dog. All right, cool. Yep, King level 8. Got it. Good 5, E29. Boosh. We are good. Ready to dive in? You ready for it? We're doing it. Diving in.
We're
So Evelyn Kingston in those blues over there, can that even kill Heimdall? I mean, each fallen ally has a 20% chance to get revived. That's pretty low. Yeah, I'm afraid it doesn't make the most sense. And I think you're right, I don't think that'll kill Heimdall. Yeah, say Mother North. I'm gonna use Eve though. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be a grind. You 20% chance, huh? Boo boo. Damn it, Mother North, no! I should have done that instead of making the diamond. Yep, should have made that green instead of making the diamond. I should have made that green match instead of the diamond. Instead of the blue diamond. Yeah, there wasn't much to work with still. I mean, it's such a small chance for him to bring anybody back. But, you know. Just had to bring back Freya, and that was it. And that's what he did. And it was all downhill from there. Two turn three is not a bad score, though. Shoot. We're still sitting okay. They got, what, 117 flags, and we have 72. I don't know. We'll see how it plays out. All right. Kind of bummed out, but not too bad. Yeah, we'll see how it plays out when it comes to them going after our defense. I feel pretty good about this war. Firestorm. Oh man, I blocked that out of my memory so quick. But yeah, I cannot believe how much of a problem this guy was. That blew my mind. He shrugged it off. And then he called my mom a whore or something like that. He was just rude all around. Like, damn, bro. Yeah, blew my mind. Yeah, go, man. Like, playing it back in my head when it happened, I was like, "There's no way. There's no way he just shrugged that off. There's just no way he just did that." I think I might have him. Let me scroll down to find out. I know I got Grozul. That's who I have. Yeah, very fast healer, but not... I don't know, some people like her. Yeah, man. It was a lot of fun, Firestorm, it was. Yeah, all allies are immune to new status ailments for two turns. I mean, her pair with Vonda. That might be kind of cool, huh? Maybe. Yeah, the best of luck in your hits, Wizkid. Man, I do feel pretty good about this war. What I still don't feel good about is this deal. I'm going to say it again. This deal is stupid. I still don't... 300 Valhalla coins, Atlantis coins, for Season 4 Challenge coins, Ninja... I was like... So three pulls per portal. Trash. Yeah, catch you later, man. I'm gonna do my my raid tournament hit now that I'm here. I haven't missed one yet. My defense is still an A. I'm not feeling this song. Yeah, who came up with this deal, man? I'm like, you want me to spend $30 to do three pulls in one and then wait and do three more pulls in the... Oh my gosh. SG, man. You guys are killing me. Miss me with that bullshit. SG. What team am I going up against? All right, this shouldn't be too much of an issue. I don't know why I was picking yellow. I know, I was gonna say something about that too. Like, I'm at the very end, like, oh, then you get 3 silver tokens. Like, what? Why is that even there? I forgot. I'm gonna go back and look at it again before I jump into this. Ooh, look at that. I only have 270 in my inventory right now. These... Man. I'm actually to the point now, I think I might just back away from spending on this game entirely. I think I might do that. I do want to pull hard for Mickey, but you know what? I might just stop. I popped up last night when I was doing my race, and I said something too, man. I was like, what the f- is this? Ridiculous. Ridiculous is what it is. All right, yeah, that's good. All right, how about we'll work the ride a little bit. Let's work this. What does she do again? Immunity to spells? I'm okay with that. Man, where did all the purples go? Take my first loss, huh? Yeah, my first loss. Damn. Only two are fast, though. They included the silver summon tokens in that deal. man, what am I gonna do here? Yeah, I know, right? Fire tiles as far as the eye can see. Well, I guess I'll do this. Like really bad. I really need some yellows. All right, no yellows for me. I want to bring the same team in. Damn, all right. I like Poppy, but I don't like the sound her arrow makes when it goes off. I like the sound of saran wrap being rubbed against something. I don't know what it is, but it kind of bothers me. Yeesh. All right, well, man. No, I'm gonna do something different. Oh yeah, for a long time I played the sound off too, like all the sound off. It's only when I started streaming and making videos I actually have the sound on. I did it mainly when I first started, somebody brought that up and said that they don't get the, like mostly the 5 stars, they don't get to see and hear their specials go off, so I should have the sound on. And since then I just kept doing it. It's a lot of purples. Crap, man. Shit. I couldn't get my specials up fast enough. Now watch other blues. Well, more blues. Ooh, but I got this diamond over here. Don't mind if I do. Let's do it over here. He has evade? Really? He's a rogue? Oh, goodness. Okay. Go on the ground, Molly. Okay. Let's do this. All right, three losses, man. Jeez. All right, it's Firestorm. I see you, buddy. Who's he going up against? It's not bad. Good old buddy Sandman. Nostradamus, good luck with that, bro. All the luck. I might sit here to see how it turns out. That's a hell of a team, Nostradamus. I mean, I passed it up. That's a new sir. Not on my watch. Oh, Sam. Damn, Sandman. Good job. One shot him. Okay. Hats off to you, buddy. Sitting at 65. Right. They haven't started the full-on assault yet. They still got 116. Let's see how it plays out. We got some pretty solid defenses. Right, Lord Loki, maybe I kind of wish I would have gotten him. Copies target special skill and uses it as it was a caster's own special skill. Oh, come on, I don't want to do that. Shit. I have no idea how that did not set off Queen of Hearts. Except Bear didn't hit her. So she's still going to get her minion for taunt. Alright, well... Nice. Jordan 23 Air. All right. Nope. Oh damn, this kid, really? All right, let me finish up this red real quick, and I'm gonna jump back in there. Nice. WTF. I gotta get my cups back up. I got revenged all last night and this morning. Nice. Sandman going for the flip. Oh, we got one more set up there. Ah! Rokas. You got 5-6 in your Warheads, Joseph? Nice. Good job, man. Ooh, Firestorm. Yeah, 286, man. Solid war so far. Yeah, I think I'm going to pull this one off for sure. So if you guys pay attention to the thumbnail, see the name of their alliance, if Google's correct, translates into Syndicate. So you see the Syndicate from Assassin's Creed on the back, and the leader's name is Rokas, which means roar. And whatever language popped up, and that's what the lion is in the middle of the symbol. That's much thought I put in these damn thumbnails. What up, D? Just checking out war, man. Already got my 6 hits in. I did okay. Firestorm got his hits in. WizKid, as he's known in chat, got 286. I think we're doing pretty, pretty good. We got 62 flags left. And they have 113. Yeah, I feel you, man. I feel you, WizKid. All right, Sandman's gonna go for the clean on the leader. Then we got this one telly just posted up in the wing. Huh. What do you got going on, Teleria? I mean, still just shy of 6 hours left. We'll see what they can pull off. Got Montes going at the Bobcat. Luke Shatas. I think I'm saying that right. All right, got Jaybird. Man, Lindenbrock. I wish I would have pulled her. She's a damn good healer. How's your day going, D? Oh, is it tomorrow? Oh man, but I'm not doing polls anymore. I'm not spending money. Oh no. Can I even pull that off, I wonder? Can I not spend money on this game anymore? I'm gonna venture a guess. An educated guess. No, I can't. Yeah, Riff, have a good night, brother. Catch you later for sure. Enjoy your evening. Yeah, there's 6 new 5-stars. I haven't found good synergies yet. Oh boy, I know that game. I fought a Borkar tank. I brought my mole car. I won. Alright, so we got a double, three in front. I need a dispeller is what I need. I need a dispeller that has some emblems on them. I gotta take Bear off and put a. Age. Maybe? That's a good point, yeah. I haven't played that in a minute. I was caught up and then now I'm not. I was going through everything on hard. In season three, I waited till I was so far behind. I spent 3 days, I want to say, like 8 hours a day going through all the levels on hard. It was ridiculous. Something's wrong with me. All right, let's do this. Should be good. Is that gonna set her off? Yep, it did. Well, I hope they kill her and misses some of them. Nice. Look at my global rank, 46,000. Right, we got Bear there. Reverse formation, tank. I could probably bring the same team and be okay. I just need my bear to go off first. Okay. Is it 39 levels away from finishing Atlantis on hard mode? It's pretty easy to get far, far behind. Miss. All right, miss two. All right, I'll take it. Man, I did not get my friend Bear to go off. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, so I can get it on Drake and Barra. Oh, okay. Oh, alright, Joseph. You started playing Mars 2020? Alright, that makes sense. That does make sense. Nope. I can't. At the very least, I want to kill Finley. So starting in March 2020, that's pretty good. It's actually really good, now thinking about it. I already got it, Joseph. Top of the game. You have a good dinner. A good evening, and enjoy your dinner. There you go. I'll catch you later, man. Nice. We should be good, man. We should be good. Probably, right? Probably. I'm gonna hit this up then. Look at Krampus taking it like a champ. Got to get my heroes to go off. As having Barra as a tank in reverse, probably not the best idea. Definitely want her in the front. Like on mine, I run a reverse formation on mine, and I have Freya and Barra on the wings, so they're right in front. Oh, great. Yawning mage. Uh, Damn it. Whoops. Don't want that. Alright, we'll see. Man, see Catalyst. Oh. And Garnet. Right, he can't get new buffs, right? Is that what it is? Cannot receive status effect buffs. Okay, one turn left. Good grief. At least I took out Catalan. Come on, I was really trying to kill her, man. We'll take the hits. Now, how long did this guy? I got two turns left that I can't receive status effect buffs. These ninjas, man. These ninjas. Where's she at? 104? Killer, killer, killer. Got it. Nice. Where am I at? Right, 14,000. I feel a little better about myself. Broad Blackheart of the Quantum Asylum. Yeah, you know what? I feel pretty good about this team right here. I'm gonna throw Barra back in. Yeah. Nope. Let's try this. Man, I tried so hard to make that green diamond. Oh no, why'd I do that? I mean, I got the minions, but I don't got the taunt. Shit. Need minions. How long? 3 turns immune to status. Nah, okay, well. This. Stop hitting Garnet. Stop hitting her. Good. She dodged. Like a nano. Alright, 10% chance to dodge normal attacks and special skills. 10%. 10%, keep that in mind. Keep that in mind going forward, 10%. Keep that in your head. Keep that in mind, 10%. Ten percent chance to dodge grumble attacks and special skills. Keep that in mind, 10%. Keep that in mind. Man, how long do I got till I can't? One turn left? Jesus Christ, man. Good grief. Just keep that in mind, the 10%. I'm sure it's legit, but oh boy. They could probably just get rid of that 10% or knock it down like the 5% or something. That's a bit much. That's a bit much. Not a long ass fight it was. Garnet, man, those three ninjas in front, that was not a bad setup. Not a bad setup. Just seeing all those dodges, man, that makes you feel some type of way. Whew. Haven't seen Guinevere in a while. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, Guinevere, I mean, she kind of lost me relevant. I mean, it's been a while now, right? She's one of those heroes where I've tried really hard to pull her. I've tried for quite some time. I mean, if I had her 470, I'd probably max her just cuz, but I don't know if I'd ever use her. Yeah, she was tough 2 years ago, yep. Yep. 2 years ago, she was tough. Let me do this. Let's do this. Oh, Mother North going off again. Ah, shoot. Bringing back everybody? Damn. Yeah, I think Mother North is way better than Heimdall. I agree. I got two of her. Both maxed. One maxed with emblems. I think I got one up to like 8 or 9 or something like that. For the Rush Attack Wars, I need a heavy hitter for Dark that I could put as a tank and then have my two Mother Norths. A dollar full of badass, huh? The mouse that is badass. We know this game. Gotta bring us a shot. Damn it. Sif in costume Catalan. And Garnet. Alright, so double two in front is gonna be costume Catalan and Freya. Other side is shitty. I don't fuck. And then Garnet too. Ugh.
Darn it!
Ah! Damn it! How's she in the wing, man? And it still went off.
Ah!
Two turns left, huh?
God. God!
Yeah, but I want to say it's a shot for Sif when she goes off. And I like to use Drake so he hits everybody. Let me see. And then, of course, before Carson Catlin goes off. Like I said last night, the fact that Custom Catalan also hits everybody is bullshit. She should not hit everybody and do everything else that she does. Yeah, this whole team is just all defense heroes. And they can dodge the dispel. They can dodge the dispel. Everything about Costume Carolyn is just way too much. And she's fast as fuck. I'm getting worked up again, just like I did last night. I'm getting worked up. A doll full of badass. Jerk. D, I hate you. Finally got a costume. Oh man. Yeah, you have fun maxing that. That's fucking solid. Congrats. Congrats on getting the costume. I got my regular Catalan sitting at 370 right now. If I get that costume, ooh, max into the moon. All the way. I don't think she's broken. Like, I don't think she's OP. It's just really hard to work around her. Yeah, again, look at Firestone. Maxer, Emily, Limit Break, the whole nine, everything. Upgrade your phone, whatever you gotta do. Okay. I know, I'm taking way too long on this. At least Garnett hasn't gone off in a minute. Man, I can't make any moves that aren't gonna hit Sif. Except this one, which doesn't do shit for me. Does all of Jack and shit. Excuse me. Oh, man. Yeah, Grimmel Proteus for sure. I just bought my regular team and like I swapped out Bear with a shot. Right, how it means a new status ailment for one more turn. There's nothing that I can do that's not gonna hit Sif and set her off. Oh fuck man, I run out of time. No, I'm gonna keep going. Screw it. And that board was fucking trash. Alright, Grimble, Proteus, let's see. I might bring a mono dart, actually. No healer? Yep, doing it. I'm doing it. Going in hot. Oh my god, stop cascading into fucking Sea Catalyst, you goddamn boar. I hate this game. There's a chance that they're gonna dodge this. Let me try. Yeah, I probably should have waited out the dodge, but I didn't. Okay, here we go. I thought Grimble was up and ready to go. I guess I was wrong. I fucking hate everything about this game. Why am I getting so frustrated? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Everything I could to stop it. I think we're good. Why the fuck did she go off? Did I miss something? Is she charged up the one already? That's what it was, overcharged too when you froze her? Alright. I believe you. Darn it, Garnet! Oh man, she's the worst. There's ways around it. There's ways around it. They're not unbeatable. But man, are they annoying. Oh man, it's getting dark out. What time is it? 9:02? I could take my regular team in on this one. Yeah. Did midnight. Did you gotta get up early? Firestorm? There you go. Oh, you're still on vacation, huh? Man, I can't believe this game's just fucking with me, man. It's like I keep this guy skating hitting the person I don't want to hit. Oof. I just gotta kill her. Oh man, kill Freya. Shit. Oh man, it's a vacation to Boston. This one's vacation, Savannah was work. It's not even. And you live in the rock style lifestyle over there, bruh. Ten pull this. Sayatama. Alright, I'll bite on this one. Dude, July 23rd is going to be our 4-year anniversary. I got to plan something kind of big, right? Made it 4 years. I hear a lot of people didn't think we were going to make it. I don't know why. Now, we locked in for sure. I'm going to die being married to her. Disney? Nah, no, not this year. No, the COVID's just ending, so I want to wait a little bit. All right, Firestorm. Yeah, man, have a good night. Sleep well. I will see you online tomorrow for sure. Actually, my friend hasn't texted me yet. Right, this. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I really appreciate the help. It was a lot of fun, actually. All right, let's do this. That, and then that, and then that. And this. Yeah, the 4 years, the... I mean, me and Lena talk about it all the time. It's like 4 years. It doesn't feel like 4 years at all. Not even a little bit. I might focus on the left, actually. Really hoping that was gonna kill him. 32, huh? I should do it. Okay. Again, I apologize for all the coughing and noises. Alright, this is gonna be a problem. Kill here, Mike. Got them allergies. He's gonna get allergies that bad. Like, I thought it was allergies. I was always kind of messing around with Lenita saying like, oh no, it's a cold. And then both me and the baby just never cleared up. And it's kept getting worse and worse. It was deep in my lungs. It's them babies, man. They be getting into everything and then coughing and snotting everywhere. I'm like, man, come on, bro. My immune system is not as robust as it used to be. Just kind of set everybody off. Who cares? But I did get some allergy medication. So when it kicks back up, because it should be, it was like 70 degrees today. It's supposed to hit up in the 80s early next week. And I'll be outside doing stuff. Man, I still want to get back in the gym. I'm going to go tomorrow. Yeah, germ care. Oh, gosh. I can't even get away. Like, I can't just stay inside and be safe. Because my wife brings that baby in that I don't care about. I don't love that baby. But he goes out there and collects all the germs, the super ronas, and brings them home. Yo, he's talking so well. It's crazy, man. You have full-on conversations. It is insane how fast that happens. I'd forgotten. All right, what am I gonna do here? Grimble, my man. Were there minion makers? I don't even remember what I was looking at. No, there's ninjas and Bera, okay. Garnet and Bera front, huh? All right, let me keep this the same and move on to a different slot. But I see why people have like multiple children. It's like the age when they're toddlers, like babies and toddlers. Then as they age up, I don't like being around them as much. But not as fun. But the toddler age, that's pretty cool. I've forgotten how much I love toddlers. See, through Mother North. My goodness, what am I going to do? Nope, not so rushly. Yeah, SIF tanks and double formation are pretty popular. I mean, that's where Garnet comes into play. Like, I have these heroes that'll hit them all, but I can't put any status effects on them. I think this one might be a wrap. Yeah. There wasn't a whole lot I could do against that. I mean, I can't. If I could have stayed to the right. All right, this is a good start. That's gonna kill her, huh? Darn it. Alright, how long? 2 turns of counterattack, huh? Alright, this should kill him. Oof. That guy got it. Got it. Jeez. We got 4 more. Global rank 56. Alright. Okay. Run that double Black Knight, Lady of the Lake. Oof. All right, let's come over here then. So, I'm thinking, I might not need Krampus in this one. Oof, man, not looking good. Man, everything keeps moving me towards the middle. Donkey's moving me towards the middle. Alright, who's she gonna hit? Alright, so 3 people can get minions. I'll take it. But I can't stop the swords. Man, that board's trash. Come on, man. That's a double. How are you gonna force me? Alright. Damn it. Still didn't kill her? Jeez, man. That still didn't kill her. Almost got her. What's she at? 73? Don't hit her. Don't. Oh my God. Oh my God. God, jeez. Rank 51, alright. Alright, Garnet's a tank, but in the back. Oh my God. Jesus, it took all that to get my two fastest Dark Heroes up. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Jesus. That's fucking ridiculous. And then right in the middle, man. Fucking with me? Is this game fucking with me? I think this game's fucking with me. You got the mono troops right, right? Yeah. Jesus. Oh man. How about, let's just take you out. Yeah, D-Wow. I don't know what was happening. That was bananas. Bananas. B-A-N-N-A-N-A-S. Bananas. Let me try a different setup. Right, I'm gonna bring Drake. Let's see. Still want the minions. Let's try. How about this? Let's go on the offensive, huh? Thank you. See if I can do damage against him. Okay. Okay, we should be good, right? Nope. Maybe. Oh my goodness. Got it, jeez. My goodness. That should not have been that difficult even using my regular raid team. Jeez. Okay, so it's a regular formation. What do I need? Well, Boogie said hi, Papa. Well, you can tell Boogie I said, what's up? Papa says, what's up? I'm going on 3 hours and 34 minutes. I didn't realize it had been that long. But I see you haven't texted me. Oh, you're sending me so you can't hear me? yeah, let me hit him now. Yeah, Joseph, you still streaming? Yeah, I'm still streaming. Something's wrong with me. Well, the wife and the baby are gone, so I got nothing else to do. I don't know why I keep doing this to myself. He is venting her guts about AMP. That's a lot of, isn't it?
Damn you, Empires and Puzzles!
Man, what is going on? Of course. Thank you.
my gosh.
If I could stay to the right. Of course. And this one, maybe? Man, what the, come on, man. Let's go this way. Man, I can't even get Mother North up, man. Can't do anything. I can't do anything. Thank you. What did I get, 130 at that time? The Haskell was like 51 or 50, whatever it was. Ridiculous. All right, 4 hours and 13 minutes left. We got 26 flags. They sitting at 65. I think we got this one. All right, I'm going to call this a wrap. Thank you for hanging out, guys. Thank you for hanging out. The number one spot, I don't know if I'm going to be able to achieve that anytime soon. I'm out of ray flasks. I'm about to use gems. Please like and subscribe and share. Oh man, I'm gonna be on tomorrow. I'm not sure exactly what time. I'm gonna play a little bit of Empires of Puzzles, some gemstones, and then I'm gonna stream some Zumba is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get back into that game. And also, I might I'm gonna start streaming this week Flashback for the Genesis. I'm gonna start playing games that I never beat as a kid, and I don't recall beating Flashback as a kid. I'm gonna start with that one. So Flashback it is. Joseph, have a good night. I'm gonna catch you later. Again, everybody take care, be kind. I hope we get through this. I mean, we probably will, but man, I don't know how we're all gonna come together and make this happen. Let's keep hope alive. Take care.